cauliflower lentil stew or lentil cauliflower stew or dal gobi, a very delicious and tasty dish made easily at home and a very good side dish which is also very tasty and nutritious. Today we are going to make cauliflower lentil stew or dal gobi. The ingredients are 20 shallots cut into pieces, 2 to 3 kashmiri chillies, 100 grams of cauliflower cut into pieces, 1 spoon of coriander powder, 1/4 spoon of turmeric powder, 1 spoon of fennel powder, 1 spoon of chili flakes, and 1 tomato cut into pieces, and 100 grams of lentil or tur dal soaked in water. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Spread the oil in the pan. Thank you. and turmeric powder. Soak the lentils in water overnight. Mix thoroughly. Mix the lentils thoroughly with the rest of the mixture. Now let the mixture cook for 30 to 45 minutes. After 30 to 45 minutes, the lentil has been cooked. Put in the cauliflower pieces. Mix. and let it cook. For 15 to 20 minutes. Put in salt to taste. Mix and cook for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, now the cauliflower lentil stew is ready. Can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final cauliflower lentil stew or lentil cauliflower stew or dal gobi, a very delicious and tasty dish made easily at home and a very good side dish and an easily made dish for quarantine. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.